ఫ్రెండ్స్, జేఈ మెయిన్స్ 2019 రిజల్ట్ రిలీజ్డ్ ఆన్ 19th January 2019. స్టిల్ వీఆర్ అబ్జర్వింగ్ దెర్ ఈజ్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ కన్ఫ్యూజన్ అమాంగ్ స్టూడెంట్స్, వాట్ ఈజ్ పర్సంటైల్ సిస్టమ్ అండ్ హౌ టు క్యాల్కులేట్ ర్యాంక్స్ అండ్ మార్క్స్ బై యూజింగ్ పర్సంటైల్. ద ఫస్ట్ వన్ First clarity is we can't get marks by using this percentile system. So why? Because the already first observed is the press release released by our NTA, National Testing Agency. So how many candidates applied for this? The result here, the 9,29,198 students registered for this. The number of candidates appear here, this is, that is 8,74,469. And the following candidates have received 100 NTA score in January 2019 exam in paper 1. So first of all, we have to congratulate all these fellows. It shows their ability and hard work. So congratulations to all the students who got 100 total in Jan 2019 JEE mains. So the statewide, the toppers list also, so given by NTA, we can observe this also. So here I want to explain how the score, just observe few steps here. Percentile formula given here in previous video, so I explained about this percentile procedure. And one main thing is yes, the seventh point, observe this. The after JEE main April 2019 exam, the rank of the candidates will be released. Note this point. After the JEE main April 2019 exam, the ranks of the candidate will be released, taking into consideration better of the two NTA scores of all candidates appear in Jan 2019 and April 2019 examinations, and in accordance with the policy already made available on the website. So clearly, so what he has given, after JEE main April 2019 exam only, the NTA is going to release rank, right? So up to this, just don't waste your time about thinking your ranks and marks. Okay, so clearly it is there in the official website of jeemainnit.ic.in. so we have a formula for calculating rank also. How to calculate rank means, so 100 minus your percentile, right? 100 minus your percentile into the number of appeared students. How many students has appeared for this exam? So that is 8,74,469 by 100, right? So that gives you the formula, but not necessary now. Why? Because the final rank will be considered, just observe here, after the JEE main April 2019 exam. So students, so don't bother about this January exam. If you have already received 90 percentile and above, try to get more, try to get 100 by 100 percentile, or try to improve the score, right? So it will be useful. The students who has not performed well in this January, no need to bother. The final exam, The final, the rank will be based on April 2019 only. So, students, please prepare well for April 2019 exam. Right? Though, if you performed well there, so automatically the better rank will be taken into consider by NTA. So, NTA, according to this NTA, what we can observe, the April 2019 mains exam will be the rank decider. So, if you perform well in January 2019, so don't bother about that. Again, you should write, definitely you should write that exam. Check yourself, the candidates who has not performed well in Jan 2019, so don't bother, don't time, waste your time on discussing the ranks, marks and percentile. Just leave all those things and concentrate on subject, prepare well, and prepare well for April 2019 mains exam and try to get 90% more, right? So then definitely you get a seat getting rank, students. And the examination procedure, so here the next online application for 15th point, the next online application for JEE Main April 2010 examination shall start from 8th February and shall remain open till 7th March, right? So the uploading images and payment of the application fee will be up to 8th March 2019. The exam will be conducted same computer based mode between 6th April and 20th April 2019, right? So between 6th April and 20th April 2019, so all the students have one more chance to get the better rank, right? So students, definitely your April 2019 exam will be the rank decider one. So keep on practice well and try to get success. Keep watching Max Guru YouTube channel for more updates. Thank you very much and bye bye.